I would venture to say, from my personal viewpoint, dinner with Jay last Wednesday and the party yesterday was the first time since we have been in Portland when the old Jay was back.
Yeah. And we just hope and pray that the next scan is also clear.
So right at this moment, he is healthy and has no evidence of cancer.
Yeah, time has gone by. And my dad is different now, and so am I.
Hey Jay, this is Dr. Vaccaro. I just wanted to give you a call. I wanted to actually talk to you about the results of the scan.
Thank you.